Load up now.
Well, Seth, sorry to interrupt your party.
Hey, John, come join us. We're having a jig. John, have you met Mary Lou? What about Francie?
I did as you asked and cleared out the rest of the graveyards. Doesn't seem to have done much good.
Good? 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 Is Dad good? Are you good?
Stop with your nonsense, you annoying fool. What's going on?
The world's turning, John Marston, and the moon with it. Woohoo! Day follows night, and hate follows love.
Okay, you asked for it, Seth. You either stop dancing and start talking, or prepare to join Moses and the rest of these freaks.
Are you constipated, John? You look very angry. You get constipated when you're angry. Yes, you do.
I'm warning you, Seth.
Oh, I'm warning you, Seth. I'm warning you. Don't play with the undead, Seth. Don't chase treasure. Don't waste your time searching for treasure and discover only a glass eye. Glass eye. Well, warn all you want, cowboy. That's a load off my mind. Why didn't I think about that before? Because we weren't dancing. Hey, John. Well, how are you? Would you like a drink? We got blood mucus surprise. Come on!
Seth, what is going on?
Aztecs. Or Incas. Or it doesn't really matter. It's all the same. Once every 200 years. This land is doomed. That's why we love it. Mexico. Mexico, John. Ah, Mary Lou, may I have the honor?
Oh. You're a sick man.
Hey, somebody's out there. He ain't one of them. Open the gate.
Howdy, mister.
Howdy.
You're gonna be okay.
Step right up! Step right up! Don't be shy now. Don't be shy. Nature confounds us, but science saves us. That's the truth, sir. That's the truth. West Dickens, patented tonic. The only 100% original, 200% guaranteed cure against the undead stalking this earth. It not only brings health and fitness to the sick and needy, it repels the undead and saves souls! Why, it's a natural miracle, and it's available now, here, at the low, low price of only 100 solid gold coins. That sounds expensive, but what price, eternal damnation? You, sir, you look healthy. Would you like to give it a try?
Me, sir?
Yes, sir. Would you care to demonstrate the undead defeating possibilities of this patented elixir?
No, sir, I would not. What I would like is for you to stop peddling this nonsense right now. 100 gold coins?
Well, what price would you pay for survival?
You tell me, Mr. West Dickens. You tell me.
Well, since you put it that way, why don't all you chaps all take one for free now? And if you like it, when you like it, you'll know where to find me. You won't find any undead around me. Take it, enjoy. Thanks a lot, John.
These people have lost their families. They've lost everything.
Well, that's not my fault. I'm just trying to make an honest living here.
No, you're not.
Well, okay. But can I help it if demand is high?
High?
I'm offering the people hope, John. That's a precious commodity. The tonic really works. These poor, awful, undead creatures can't stand it. Come here. Take a look.
Works like a charm.
Well, it wasn't quite what I expected.
Stuff is like catnip to those bastards.
I need more desert sage and violet snowdrop, and then I know I can cure this foul plague.
Okay. Back to doing your dirty work, am I?
Now, don't be like that. Don't you remember the good times? Please? I'm an old man! All right. Here. Take it. Maybe you can use it to attract some of them.
Okay. I'll see what I can do. And thanks. I'm sure this will come in real handy in case I want to meet some new and interesting friends.
Interesting.
I must be dreaming. bus.
The last thing you laid on the planet.
I'll be damned. You little beauty. Come on.
You're joking. I knew it.
Why, hello there.
Sorry, I'm kind of in a hurry.
Never. See you there. Bye.
See you later.
People said it ain't fresh in Europe yet. Whatever that is.
Hello there.
Poor dumb bastards!
Obliged. These meatcakes will be sorry now.
We all gotta pitch in when things this weird happen. This is revolting. That'll work. Thank you. There we go. That's one. That's the flower. That about sums up my luck recently. Not again! More than happy to rob you as well. Slim pickings off the undead. Here we are. That's what I wanted. There we go. That's one. Yeah. That's the flower.
Lazy bastard.
Come on. Please don't spit on me. You're joking. Man, this is foul. I knew this was a waste of time. I knew it. Not my day. That's unfortunate. You best be dead, mister. Let's go!